Welcome back to McNasty Gaming, as we continue this McNasty Gaming adventure of Spider-Man 2. This is Episode 8. If you're enjoying the content, please be sure to like and subscribe. And once again, thanks for all the support on this series.
Commotion out in Jersey. A fire at the old zoo? A secret hunter base? And Spider-Man trying on his friend's black suit? Things are getting weird out there, folks. I mean, I know there's a lot of excitement about SM's black is the new black look, and I mean, it is fire and all, but isn't it just a tad moody for our friendly neighborhood so-and-so? No takers? Just me? Okay, well, you know, you come to me for the real real, so I'm just trying to deliver. Stay safe out there, y'all.
Right. The friend picked up a signal from this satellite. Let's see what we're working with.
This is no hunt to be proud of. A stain on my legacy. A disgrace. But deadly nonetheless. Find them. Kill them.
Kraven, how many more people are on this guy's list? A drone. Using this satellite network to track his targets. Oh, you're not getting away that easy. Picking up some kind of data surge from the drone. If I stay in the slipstream long enough, my suit can pull the embedded data and lead me right to Lee. These things have bombs? Kraven, where are you keeping Lee? What? All the targets got corrupted into one file. The drone had no intel on Lee. But these people still need my help. Otherwise, they'll end up as heads on Kraven's mantle. If there are more birds out there, I can decrypt them to discover the identities of the targets before it's too late. Should upload the data to the Spidey servers. He's gonna want to see this. Harry?
Hey, you with Pete?
Hey. No. Listen, I saw you chasing that robot bird around on the news. Do you need any kind of tech support? Like, running the app or something?
Actually, I got a friend doing that already.
Gotcha. Sorry, I'm just feeling useless, and my mom would always say, if opportunity doesn't knock, build a door. Even though she's gone, I still ask her for advice. Is that weird?
Nah, it's the same with me and my dad sometimes.
Nice to know I'm not alone. Thanks. And good luck out there.
You too, man. Maybe some advice would be good right now.
Yeah.
Hey, Dad. Could really use your help right now. I'm doing everything I can to find Lee. But nothing's working. I know what you say. A hero is someone who doesn't give up. And I'm not. I just don't know what else to do. Maybe I should just ignore everything else and spend all my time trying to find Lee. No. If people need help, I'm helping. And I'll find Lee. If Pete's too busy, I'm Spider-Man. I can handle everything myself. Wish me luck, though. Thanks, Dad. I love you. So, who needs help out there? Silver alert on the app. Better check it out. Missing Grandpa at Prospect Park. Oh, man. I better go check that out. I think I know how to use this.
Friends of the DanaCast, I woke up today with one question on my mind. What the hell happened at the Emily May Foundation last night? One minute we're talking philanthropy and using the means of production for good, and the next we're looking at a war zone. And yeah, listen, clearly those hunters were involved. Clearly they're the baddies.
Spider-Man, thank you for coming. I'm looking for my Grandpa Earl. He kept talking about meeting someone here, and now he's gone, and can you please help me find him?
Any clues on where he might be?
Just this picture. He was staring at it all morning.
This looks familiar. Some kind of exhibit.
This looks like it was taken 60 years ago. Around the same time of year, too. I'll find him. Don't worry.
Please hurry. He gets confused, and I just don't want him to get scared or hurt or...
Don't worry. I'll find him.
The picture had some animal in the background. Maybe an exhibit?
No Grandpa! But let's see what I can find!
Those flowers by the sea lion pool. Is something else there? My wonderful Earl. Yep, this is him. My wonderful Earl. Yep, this is him. Hey, I didn't find your grandpa yet, but I did find a note for him. It name drops a botanical garden.
My grandparents used to take weekend walks through the botanical gardens. That has to be where he is.
Thank you. nail has Grandpa's name on it. He can't be too far. If I could figure out what's in the inhaler, I could probably create a trail leading to Grandpa. Okay. That's not right. Nice. Hey, your grandpa isn't at the gardens, but I was able to create a trail using his inhaler that should lead me right to him.
Oh no, really? Please hurry. He needs that thing like he needs lungs. Lately, I've been so busy. Sometimes taking care of him felt like a thing I had to do. But the thought of losing him... All I want is to sit with him. What's wrong with me?
Don't be so hard on yourself. Trying to keep responsibility straight is tough. Trust me. I get it. You're doing your best. Found him by the lake. I'll hang with him until you get here.
You did? I'm on my way. Stay right there.
Hey there, sir.
Spider-Man? Whatever you think I did, I didn't.
Your granddaughter's looking for you, sir.
Granddaughter? Huh. Well, tell her I'll be back in a minute. I propose to my wife here. Right here. Where we sit.
Man, you're making the rest of us look bad. How'd you ask?
First off, we had to go to the zoo. Never met a soul who loved animals more than that woman. I was terrified. I meant to ask her at the meerkats. She said they reminded her of me. But my knees were knocking, man. I couldn't see straight. We left the zoo and just kept walking. Ended up here. She... If you saw her, man, just perfect. But clumsy. Nearly fell into that pond there. Face first. You ever been in love, Spider-Man?
Maybe.
It's beautiful. Nothing more beautiful. Can I tell you something, Spider-Man? I know I'm fading. It's scary as hell. Thought I'd be ready, but nothing gets you ready. Nothing. When I'm here, it's like she is too. Like I'm living it all over again. All nervous and sweating and whatnot. And I look into her eyes and it's like I'm home. I was so nervous that day, Spider-Man. Almost didn't even ask. It's like I blinked and she's gone.
I'm sorry.
You said my granddaughter was looking for me? Let's go see her.
I should have guessed you'd come here. Sorry we lost track of each other.
It was my fault for wandering off. But Spider-Man took good care of me. Had a nice chat about your grandma.
Oh yeah? She used to love this spot, huh? I feel like I spent every weekend here with her, feeding her.
I wouldn't doubt it. I don't know much, but I know that she...
Thank you. Hey, MJ.
Hey, Miles. Just spoke with Pete. He's heading over to Dr. Connor's house in Queens. Stay ready in case he needs backup.
Oh, really? Did Pete ask you to call me?
Well, no, but figured two Spider-Men are better than one, right?
Sure. Okay, thanks, MJ. Sounds like he doesn't need me. Maybe I'll go see Haley in the meantime.
Hey, Yuri.
I checked out the old hospital that the Flame said he'd be at. It's guarded, but nothing we can't handle. You ready?
I still think it's a trap. We need a plan before we go in.
Sure. There's a rooftop near the hospital. We'll tuck there.
See you soon. Couple's being attacked. Better hurry.
Ooh. Someone.
Get Spider-Man! Hope you don't mind me interrupting here.
Here we go!
Please! Don't leave me! There's an ambulance nearby. I can take you to it.
Oh my god. Thank you.
We're almost there!
Nice pajamas, weirdo.
Here you go. And now you're in much better hands.
Bless you, Spider-Man!
Buddy.
Very useful.
Another life? I totally would have rocked this look.
Hunters out in the open can't be good.
This is the second time I've had to come out here.
What is the problem?
What a
bet you're wishing that cloaking tech hadn't failed right about now.
That reminds me, I should update my suit software. Talon drone? Miles uploaded some data from one. Something about Kraven hunting mystery targets. I should look into it. See what I can find. Let's hope Connors is home. And still in control of his green alter ego. Dr. Connors? Dr. Connors! You here? How long has that been going off? Connors' family. Heard his wife left with their son after the first lizard fiasco. Not that Kraven cares. His son's room. Animal lover. Dual sinks.
since used.
Doc?
Connors was here all right. And fighting for his life by the looks of it. Genetic recombination research? He came home to cure himself. Hard to do experiments in your living room, though. Oh, man. What did Kraven do to you, Doc? These blood samples are for a genome analyzer. Does Connors have a lab here? He tore through here. How are you still standing? Hello? No numbers on the keypad. Keys play different notes. Maybe the code's a song? Should search the house for something musical. Cute. Same song from the mobile. Same key as the piano. Loves his secrets. This lab probably kept him and his family safe whenever he had an episode. Reptile terrariums for Connor's initial limb regeneration tests. I never did find out how he lost his arm. A panic room? Bet Connor spent more time in there than in his own bed. Motion sensor triggered the security cameras about 30 minutes ago.
What did he put in me?
He was trying to test his blood. Come on, Dr. Connors, fight it. Connors and his family through hell. It couldn't hold him. Exactly how Kraven likes it. Connors' blood.
Beast could be anywhere.
You have no idea.
You are glorious prey, worthy of Kraven.
Let me tell you how this is all gonna go down. You leave Connors alone! He doesn't deserve this!
Stay on the ground!
But if you or Kraven keep going after him, you'll answer to me!
In our sights!
Take him alive!
The river. I'm not gonna make it in time.
Is it 1800s? I love the Braes. Okay. Yeah, okay. All right, I see it. Is still out there. The city needs me. It's Spider-Man, right now. One second. What's going on? The market? Yeah, I'll be there. I'm sorry. I'll text you. It's beautiful. The mural, I mean.
Pete called me back.
Hey, how's it going with Haley?
Had to bail. Lizard's loose. Could use your eyes in the sky.
The lizard?
Also, Haley thinks I'm crazy for trying to find Lee. Seems like everyone does.
We're protecting you. Revenge to-
Not after revenge! Dad always believed in second chances. But that's not what this is. It's my job to protect y'all, not the other way around.
I get it. Okay, let me boot up my gear real quick.
Looks empty, but I better check it out. Guess I'll have company after all.
Everyone out! Move it! Go, go, go!
Taser 2, keep it tight.
They're using drones to track the lizard. Maybe I can use them too. Is that a passive defense system?
Yep! Good to know. I'm gonna keep my distance.
Can't let these guys find the lizard first. Gotta clear them out.
Spread out. If you find the lizard, don't engage alone.
Hey, man. Got your feet up on the battle station. Lot of hunters. Are they using those bird drones to track the lizard?
I think so. Why?
Got an idea. I'll work on it while you clear the warehouse.
Don't let the bed bugs bite. Go to sleep. Go to sleep.
Thank you.
Lead the way.
Lights fading.
It's gotta be him.
Sucks to be you.
Where's my backup?
I will never get tired of watching you kick serious ass. And we got our birdie. See if your suit can override the drone's motherboard.
Okay. I'll give it a shot. Okay. My suit's pairing now.
God bless Unix. Okay. Rebooting the altimeter and... It's alive! How do I look?
Like a robot drone, man.
And a robot drone that's tracking the lizard.
Awesome. That was fast.
It looks like he's through there. This thing handles like a tank. This is gonna be bad.
Yankee, you good?
Yeah. I think this way's blocked now, though.
Don't stress. I'll meet you on the other side.
Garage might lead to Genki. And here we go. You didn't make that. Guess it's sushi.
Oh!
One guess was behind door number one. Dude, where the hell were you?
No idea, but I've seen some things.
Same, man. Let's just find this lizard dude.
Cool, yeah. Drone doesn't have a lock on him, though.
I can hear him. He's somewhere around here. His tail almost got me.
It's hard to tell. Drone's tracking data is really incomplete.
Yankee, get behind me.
Don't have to tell me.
Gear slipped. It's just his skin.
Doesn't that mean he's... getting bigger?
Hungrier, too. Whoa. Hey, man. New threats?
The building's swarming with hunters. Any sign of Connors?
Yeah. Genki's tracking him.
Hey, Mr. Parker. Mr. Spider-Man, I mean.
But the data's incomplete.
Think I can help with that.
Is that blood? Hey, wait a sec. Try dropping it in here.
Onboard scanner. Handy.
Dude, this is great data. Hang on a sec. Okay, I think I got a lock.
Genki, wait, be chill. That wasn't me.
Me neither.
I don't even have a stomach, so...
Let's go!
Can't lose Connors. Harry's dying, and he's the only one who can help.
We won't! You take the drones, I got the jet skis.
Spider-Man's here.
Cool if I borrow this?
This is really, really exciting.
Keep it tight, man. Watch out for those drones.
Don't worry. They think I'm a friendly.
Spider-Man!
Tidal flat, but Spider-Man is fighting on right now!
Help the tour boat!
Right!
I've got the metal murder bird! I warned you about going after Connors! Now this is on you! Poison clouds, is that all you got?
done here. Civilians are all safe. How you looking?
This gunship won't quit.
I'm right behind you. We'll take it down together.
No time. I got you.
Time to go boom, boys.
No, 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 no. Spider-Man has got defenses. Spider-Man, hang on.
Over there, the one with the tendrils. Move, move, move.
Away from us.
It's good, Pete. I saved the tracker. Let's go, man, before he gets too far.
No. He's mine.
Are you sure? He's got big teeth.
So do I.
He's not normally like that, right?
No. He's never like that.
Tracker says Connors is in the Upper West Side sewers. Better move.
Hey, any luck at Connors' house?
No, but tracking him right now.
What's wrong?
Nothing.
Meaning something.
Miles was off his game. We almost had Lizard.
I'm sure he was just trying to help.
Sometimes it's just easier to do things myself.
Hey, that's not fair, Pete. We're a team.
We just really need Connors right now. For Harry.
Okay. Let me know when you find him.
Don't need more guns on the streets.
Someone about now.
Spider-Man! This stops me now!
Got an angle on him!
Tell your friends, New York is closed.
Fashion Week? Spider-Man seems to think so, debuting an all-new black costume. But, dear friend, if this tiger has changed his stripes, he is still very much a menace. In a heated battle with the Hunters, Spider-Man left Queens in shambles, destroying private property and making his problem everyone else's. This fight escalated, cascaded, and culminated in a chase.
Data I pulled from that base was right. This is a hunter blind. Maybe I can learn if there's another base nearby.
How did Kraven find you anyway?
He didn't. I came across the remains of one of his hunts in Siberia.
Ah, that was a lively one.
I thought, whoever this is heading here.
I see him! Spider-Man!
Do some snooping. Hope you deleted your search history, fellas. A map map of a base. I think I can dig around to see what's waiting for me there. If I take out the base's relay, the hunters there won't be able to call for reinforcements. Looks like you've been to two other blinds. Maybe if I explore the rest of the blinds, I'll find myself a base.
Promotion at the fish market, folks. Involving the lizard? I gotta admit, I was really hoping that was one big bad who was firmly in the rear view, but lucky as ever that our two Spider-Men were on site to save the day. Spider-Man the younger pulled some impressive water acrobatics along the way. Spider-Man the older, well, am I a broken record yet on this new black suit scares the bejesus out of me? Well, fine, I am, and it does. Come at me in the comments if you want, but I am putting it out there. This new black suit thing, whatever it really is, it ain't no good. You can quote me. All right, kids, Danik out.
These hunters sure have a lot of stuff. Kraven must be wealthy. Like, oligarch wealthy.
Spectacular Spider-Man? We're the subliminal Spider-Man!
Because, well, Spider-Man's a shutterbug!
Yeah, some things in New York you just can't explain. And that's what's great about it.
Harry, you're alive. I haven't heard from you in a while.
I'm close to finding Dr. Connors. As soon as I stick him with the antidote, this suit's coming right back to you.
Okay. Let me know when you find him.
Lead pipes are messing with the tracker signal. Where is he going? What's a security camera doing all the way down here? Only the lizard could lead a sewer worse than he found. Through to a decommissioned subway line? Is that gas? I don't think that was an accident. Connors doesn't want to be followed. Open a sewer pipe. He must be trying to flood the tunnels behind him. Where are you going, Doc? seriously? That's another camera. No way. Oscorp has a lab in the sewers? Norman probably set this place up for Connors back in the day. Must be off the books. Don't even want to know what's in these vats. So many old antidotes. Useless now. Wonder if this is the same sample Connors used for his original formula. What the hell did Norman have Connors working on back here? Why was he mapping celestial coordinates? This symbol. Didn't know Connors studied ancient languages. Something used to be in here. Mutualism? Connors always thought the answers to his problems lied in other organisms. They built a clean room, too? Wait. This is our particle accelerator at the Foundation. Connors used it to break down some mineral? Was that me? Great. Power's out. Okay, what are we working with here? That's not it. Hey, Doc. Ready for your annual physical? I got this. We've been through this before, Connors! If you're in there, I could really use your help! Down. Gotta make my move. You're Kurt Connors, a brilliant scientist. You made some mistakes, but it doesn't have to end like this. Is this how you want your family to remember you? You can still be with them! The tail's a real problem! Think of your wife! Your son! They need you! Avoid it.
Nova's just so big now! Oh, no, you don't.
Stop! You're hurting people! Great. Now the police are involved. People, stay back! Sick of this lizard hunt. I don't have time for this. Connors! Here it comes. Can't get through his skin! Damn it, the needle's stuck! I am not losing this antidote! Regeneration is so cool and so gross.
After all the times I've helped you, I figured you could return the favor for once! Control back, aren't you? I'm gonna have to punch you out myself! Why did you have to grow a new tail now? No wonder your family left you! You're not strong! Almost forgot. You picked up a new trick. They're scared of you, and you know it! The antidote into his gums if I get close enough! Thank you.
Where did you get that?
Harry Osborn. He said you designed it.
Come with me.
It's over here.
Whoa, 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 back off. I'm going in for a closer look. It's okay, it's okay. Fragment of a meteorite that landed outside the city years ago. It's where we found that.
I'm wearing an alien.
We call it a symbiote. It bonds at the subcellular level with its host. In our case, Harry Osborn. He gave it to you?
Not exactly. I was hurt, and
it chose you. Which means it's more dangerous than I could have imagined. We need to call Oscorp. We need to destroy it.
Destroy us? You said it chose me, Doc. It makes me a better Spider-Man.
Eyes on the target. Pursuing.
MJ, I'm glad you called. How you doing?
Good. Storing some more boxes at the house. Just checked on Harry. But how are you? I saw the news about the lizard chase.
I'm great. Connors is cured, the suit's still going strong, and apparently is called a symbiote. Oh, and, it's an alien. Which is pretty nuts, right?
Wait, what? You don't sound concerned.
I'm a little concerned, but I also couldn't have stopped Connors without it.
Peter, the two of you tore through half the city. Like, did you see what you did to the museum? I'm honestly surprised nobody got killed.
I'm not. And you know I had to cure him somehow. I mean, should I have just let him keep destroying things on his own?
That's not the... I'm gonna work here for the rest of the night. My muse for a new Jonah-proof article has finally struck. Maybe I'll have something to show you if you come back later.
What's gotten into her? Must be deadline stress. Some alone time should help. So, in the meantime, let's see who we can help out here.